Juwayriya says, is it allowed to wipe over the hijab when making wudu? In wudu, what is reported to us that the Prophet ﷺ wiped over two things. One, his khuf, which is the leather socks he used to wear on his feet. And the scholars say that anything a person wears on his foot, he can wipe over that, providing that he put them on while in the state of wudu. So whether it's a leather socks, whether it's cotton, whether it's polyester, whether it is shoes that cover the whole foot, including the ankles, you can wipe on all of that. The second thing that the Prophet ﷺ used to wipe over was his turban. Now, the turban that the Prophet used to wear ﷺ is not just a headwear, something that you just put like a cap. The turban they used to wear used to tight it quite well on the head, and it used to go under the chin and tight up and to the back again. This is the turban. It is almost similar to what our brothers in Sudan wear, but they have it a little bit too exaggerated, not to that extent. So the Prophet used to sometimes wipe over it and whatever shows from his hair. Why is that? Because taking it is difficult. To put it back, once again, it is difficult. So wiping over it was a concession from Allah Azza wa Jal. Now for a woman who's wearing the hijab, it is extremely easy and simple to open her hijab and just wipe from underneath it. Some of the sisters say that people might be looking at us when we are performing wudu, so we don't want to reveal our hair. And I'm shocked. How are you going to wash your arms and your face if they're not looking? They're looking. So you have to conceal yourself, give your back to them. And wiping over your head underneath your scarf is easier than washing your arms to the elbows without being without showing it. So the most authentic opinion is that it is not permissible to wipe over your hijab.